They will or did?
She did.
Oh, okay.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Southwest Airlines. We do have an open seat policy. That means any open seat that is available to you. Once you find that very special seat today, if you can step out of that middle aisle so the passengers behind you can also find their special seat. Not sure if it's full today or not, but.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have your attention microphone at the safety features. Avoid 737-700 series aircraft. To fasten your seatbelt, place the fastening into the buckle. To release, pick up on the buckle and it will release. Your seatbelt should be worn tight and low across the hips and at all times you are seated. There are six ways to get off of this aircraft. Two forward exit doors, two overwing window exits, two rear exit doors. Signs over hidden lights on the pulley to those exits. There is a safety information card. It is located in the seat back pocket in front of you. In the event of a water evacuation, please use the light vest located underneath your seat. Do not remove the vest unless told to do so by a crew member. Pull the strap to open the container, remove the pouch. Open the pouch, remove the vest. Place the vest over your head. Wrap the black strap around your waist and buckle it in front of you. Once outside the aircraft, pull on the red tab to manually inflate, pull onto the two with your shoulders. David and Kim are going to come by now to make sure that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Your seatbacks and your tray tables are in their full upright and locked positions. And all of the carry-on items are stored completely underneath the seat in front of you, leaving that area around your feet clear. This will be a non-smoking flight. Federal Aviation Regulations does state that you cannot tamper with, disable, or destroy smoke detected in aircraft laboratory. Also, Federal Aviation Regulations does require passenger compliance with all lighted passenger signs, posted timers, and crew member instructions, including information on smoking and seatbelts. We do have two laboratories aboard this aircraft, one at the forepart of the aircraft, one at the back of the aircraft. Once again, Federal Aviation Regulations does state that you cannot congregate, form a line, or stand at any time for any reason for the forward laboratory for obvious reasons. There is a cockpit door up here. You are prohibited from standing in the galley area or in the aisle past the emergency exit row for that very reason. If you wish to use the forward laboratory that is occupied, you must remain in your seat until it does become available. However, you are able to form a line at the back laboratory. Flight attendants will not give you permission to get up and use the bathroom as long as the fasten seatbelt sign is on. So long as it's on for your safety and the safety of those around you, please remain seated. One more thing, although we don't anticipate it, if need be, four oxygen masks will fall from the compartment above. Pull down on the mask until the plastic tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Although oxygen will be falling from the tube and plastic bag, may not inflate. If you are traveling 20, need special assistance, place your mask on first and then assist them. Now do us a huge favor, sit back, relax, and enjoy your very short 45-minute, that's gate-to-gate flight into Oakland. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very, very short flight. Very, very, very short flight. And I say very, very because, listen, we're going to have time to get your drink, take your order, get your drinks to you, and take them back up. So if you can't chug a little of your alcoholic beverage, don't eat it. okay? Because I'm telling you now, as soon as you get, we give it to you, we're most likely to come right back and take that drink back up for you, okay? So do me a huge favor, look in that seat back pocket, there's a drink menu page, have what you want on the tip of your tongue. Welcome aboard. Allegiant will be clear for departure. Enjoy your flight.
Thank you. welcome to Oakland. Push your mate, see if any seatbelts are clearly fastened. Your seatbacks and your tray tables are in their full upper and long positions. And all of your carry-on items don't know where they are. At this time, use the sailor phones if they're within arm's reach. Once the captain does turn off the fasten seatbelt sign, please be careful to open the overhead bins. Or items may have shifted in flight and fall out. If you are connected to another Southwest flight, go out to continue monitoring your flight if you need information. Oakland is your final destination. Go out, buckle up, be safe, be kind to your neighbors. Come back and see us again on another Southwest flight. If you're going on with us to Houston Tommy Airport, remain in your original seat. Houston and on to Washington train. Remain in your original seat. Kim's going to come to the back of the cabin and catch us through passengers. It's very important that she verifies deck count with the ground personnel before you move to your favorite seat. The next flight is over, so every single seat on this plane will be taken, so let's make sure that count is accurate. If you are standing in the one about the cabin, she's going to assume that you're already planning here in Oakland. She will not count you, and there will just pull longer leaving out of here, so please remain seated. We know you have many choices when you fly, but thanks for choosing us here in Southwest. On behalf of this Houston-based flight crew and the Southwest Airlines family, welcome to Oakland. We'll be in the gate shortly. Please double-check your seatbelts, make sure the seatbelt light will still securely fastened, and make sure that you have all of your items with you, for you will be prohibited from boarding the aircraft to begin to retrieve any of your belongings.
Flight is a spread of arrival and cross check verified straps and bars.